Right here is go back, way back, back into time. Born in Spanish Harlem, we got evicted. Relocated South Bronx at age 5, where hip hop was soon created. Keep the eyes on the clock, don't let the hand touch 7. Streets like Iraq, buildings like 9/11. Burnt down by slumlords, collected blood money. Our family left out in the cold, nose running, but we survived that, see? I seen things in the streets that no 10-year-old kid should see. Man getting blasted in the chest, falling face first. Shorty got shot, point blank range. I watched his whole neck burst. We would all kill each other if the city had their ways. Other kids play dodgeball while we dodge the sprays. Ghetto villains doing strange dealings. We were playing in abandoned buildings and falling through the ceilings. 7-year-old stealing, 8-year-old crack dealing. 9, 10, 11 years old already lost their feelings. I've been chased at and shot at. Cop this and I sold that and I stole that. You got an intro, I hold that and I pull back. Now I ain't proud of what I write on these sheets when I lost count of friends and relatives that I lost on these streets. All hope was lost till the revolution came. Today we call it hip-hop, but back then it had no name. From phone guys in the park to the DJs after dark, cutting up them breaks. It was those beats that planted the seed in me. That's when I realized my destiny was to be graph writer, MC, beat maker, b-boy, popper, locker, up rocker. I rock beats and brought heat to your hood without committing a crime. I learned all the street styles and switch them up on the dime. And just when you thought there was no more mountains to climb, I rock them futuristic styles to stay up with the times.
Yeah.